machine. And also seeing you student. So I don't have any statistics or studies for you. I just have my story and the stories of my friends. I, like many others in this room, request that the comprehensive plan remove any references to Riverview Farm Park as understudy or under consideration for any use other than for the free public. Green space is extremely important to young people, it's important to myself and my friends who came here with me, and my peers and other students at CNU. We live to see the sunsets on the James, and we take every chance to find places where we can spend time outdoors after being cooped up in class all day. This is important to our mental health, as my friend Christine just mentioned to you all. Riverview Farm Park is an important part of the Newport News community. And young people like me and my friends who came here today are looking for more places where we can gather together and appreciate nature. This is one of the biggest reasons why many of my friends became and are becoming residents after they graduate. They want to stay in the Newport News community. Many of them came from Northern Virginia and fell in love with Newport News because of places like Riverview Farm Park, and they want to be on the peninsula surrounded by all this water. Riverview Farm Park provides that access. Places with open water and adventures. I think people underestimate that places like Riverview Farm Park is one of the biggest draws to Newport News for people my age. Please allow it to exist as a protected public parkland so me and my friends can be able to have a free place to explore and appreciate the water and the city of Newport News that we love.
Thank you very much.